you're up to?
This is Kez Wapengso for Rural Bromic Partners here in Bendeli. What you're seeing here, the toilet seats and the toilet sit-ups. We constructed toilet pedestals. We put them here, like there will be toilet seats. These things are made of sand and cement. 150 kg bag of cement makes two of these. So we'll take them to Homero where we are constructing toilets for the vulnerable.
But how are you going to take them, because they look like they're cemented to the ground?
Yes, they look like cemented to the ground, but making them we had to put plastic paper down there.
Okay.
So that it should not be cemented to the ground.
Okay.
So we take a sharp rod and had to put it down there.
Okay.
To lift them up.
And then you're lifting them and taking them the way they are?
Yes, we're taking them to the track then to Ruhomel.
And what are you doing with the water?
Pouring out on it just to make them cure.
Okay.
Yes.
And the bricks around that one there are there because why do you have the bricks around? Is that the first phase?
This is still under construction.
Okay.
The bricks you're seeing around them is just to make them
centralize the
cement itself.
Okay.
Yes.
And you have one I've noticed inside the little house here as well.
Yeah. We have put this one inside.
Yeah.
Just because we don't have enough space outside.
And you're doing a total of six, it looks like?
Yes, there are six.
Okay, great. Okay.
So there are 10 toilets to be constructed, which are under construction, I should say.
Thanks, Kezi.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Boys.